Welcome to ScholarshipDB.net channel. The University of Canberra, UC, is a public research university with its main campus located in Bruce, Canberra, Australian Capital Territory. UC offers undergraduate and postgraduate courses covering 5 faculties: health, art and design, business, government and law, education, and science and technology. The University of Canberra was first established in 1967 and is home to about 17,000 students. Let's have a virtual tour around the UC campus. We upload videos about scholarships and university information regularly. If you haven't subscribed to our YouTube channel, please subscribe now and turn on the bell to not miss out on any new scholarships. This is the map of the university. All buildings are named numerically. There are 29 buildings, each dedicated to a particular discipline of learning or faculty. Most of these buildings are arranged around the main concourse. Each building is numbered and many do not hold any name. This is the East Gate entrance to the university. This is Building 10, home of the Faculty of Health and the Audiovisual Support Unit of Information Technology and Management. This building 1 houses the executive, chancellery, and other general facilities, student central, medical and counseling services center, student well-being, international student support service, careers service, and more. The hub is located under the main concourse, providing cafes, a hairdressing salon, and a Commonwealth Bank of Australia branch. The refectory is the main food hall located in Building 1, operated by the UC Union. It provides cafes, a post office, a general shop, pool tables, and lounges, and is also a concert venue. Upstairs there are study rooms, which can be booked by students and staff. Building 8 is the University Library. Building 5 Level C is a state-of-the-art workplace that houses staff from quality and service improvement, digital information technology management projects team, finance and business services, future students office, partnerships, and planning and analytics. Building 20 is the home of the languages and international studies disciplines of the Faculty of Arts and Design. Building 9 has audio and TV studios, control rooms, a lecture theater, seminar rooms, and tutorial rooms. Building 3 is home to the Faculty of Science and Technology, Faculty of Health, and Institute for Applied Ecology. Building 6 hosts the Faculty of Education, Science and Technology, Marketing, Media, and Communications. Building 7 is the Faculty of Arts and Design. Building 3 and 12 for Faculty of Health. Building 19 is one part of the Faculty of Science and Technology. The University of Canberra's sports hub includes the headquarters for the Brumbies, UC Capitals, ACT Sport, and Sports Studies teaching and research facilities. The hub was officially opened in 2014. This 3,300 square meter facility includes three gymnasiums, medical or rehabilitation areas, plunge pools, a sauna, sports ovals, and a skills field. Next to the sports hub is Building 4, which hosts gymnasium multi-sport indoor courts that can be used for basketball, badminton, indoor soccer, and Muay Thai boxing, and used as an examination center during examination weeks. There are plenty of car parks around the campus. The Canberra Specialist Medical Centre is an integrated medical facility built in 2019, bringing together medical oncology, hematology, radiation oncology, and pharmacy to deliver a truly end-to-end service for patients. The Faculty of Business, Government, and Law are at Building 11. Building 22 and 23 is for UC Innovation Centre. This modern building 24 is the and Harding Conference Center includes a 250-seat auditorium, offices, teaching and seminar rooms, and the latest audiovisual, computer equipment, and free Wi-Fi. This is the Kiranari Early Childhood Centre offering childcare on a full-time or semester basis, catering to the needs of University of Canberra students, staff, and the community. The Health Hub at Building 28 is home to Oka Health Medical Center, the Faculty of Health Clinics, Capital Chemist, Lavity Pathology, Respay CT, Lung Function Testing, Canberra Imaging Group, Brindabella Hearing and Speech Center along with Tampered Coffee. The Faculty of Health Clinics provide services to the University of Canberra staff, students, and the community. There are three accommodation options for students: Uni Lodge, consisting of Cooper Lodge, Whedon Lodge, and more recently UC Lodge, Campus West and University Gardens. All options are provided to all students, including international students. The 496-bed facility UC Lodge is located next to the library, providing residents easy access to their learning spaces and the growing amenities the campus has to offer. UC Lodge consists of an 8-story main building and a 7-story annex. A combination of a single bed and multi-shared dwellings are split across 353 apartments. If you find this video useful, please click the like button. Remember to check our website scholarshipdb.net for more scholarships. We post regularly, so please subscribe and turn on the bell to never miss out any scholarship opportunities. We are also on other social platforms. Follow us if you want to get scholarship news early. Good luck with your scholarship hunting.